Hello?
Hello, I'm looking for someone that just called us for some mice problems. We're a pest control company.
Yes, that was me.
Oh, right. What, how can I help you?
But it was actually for humans, crawling above the floorboards.
Oh, you want us to kill humans?
Well, no, I don't want you to kill them. If you could just dispose of them humanely.
Oh, so just trap them?
Yes.
Who'll pay the bill?
Well, I don't know, a mouse.
How have you managed to ring the phone if you're a mouse?
I'm a very talented mouse.
Talented?
Yes.
No, I don't think so.
I do.
No.
Who are you?
I'm the chief mouse here.
You don't sound like a mouse.
Don't I? What does a mouse sound like then?
Not like you.
No? You don't sound like a mouse.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
I am a mouse.
No, no.
Yes,
I talk to different mice all the time and you don't sound like a mouse.
Well, I'd love to see you talk to a mouse. People think you're mad.
No, they wouldn't.
Yes, I do.
No, they wouldn't.
I do.
They wouldn't.
I do.
They wouldn't.
I do.
I think you're pulling my leg.
I think you're pulling my tail.
No, pull your whiskers if you carry on.
If you're not careful, I'll come round and take a shit in your tea.
You're going to shit in our tea?
Yes.
If you shit in our tea, then we'll definitely have to kill you.
But you'd have to catch me first.
Would we?
Yes.
No, we'd catch you.
No, you wouldn't.
We would.
You wouldn't know how. I'm the talented one.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
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 No, you're not.
I'm coming round and shitting tea.
I don't drink tea.
No, I'm shitting your fruit tea.
Wait, I don't drink fruit tea.
I'm not shitting the kettle then.
All right then. Bye. Bye-bye.